llamas and alpacas. This is Livia. Welcome to Agent Pug Scam Sniffer. I have no idea what this is about, but this is about a pug that looks for scams on the computer. I don't know, but the artwork is absolutely adorable. Now let's play. Hey, Lackey, we hired you to find scams to save our nation. You've got $10,000 and 5 days to find some decent leads, or you're out of here. Sorry. God save that now. Doug. Right. Oh, the mouse is like a paw print. That's cute. Okay. My country. That's a scam. Day two. Oh, what? Kickstarter. Okay, find a scam? Is that what it is? I'm supposed to find a scam? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I'm supposed to find a scam. Day three. I might be getting somewhere. Okay, says antivirus software. Hey, Pug, it's been so long. Ah, this is probably wrong. We're supposed to find the scams. And let's see. Bywire strip for the holy bowl today. Alright, let's... Anywhere else? Nope, just the, I didn't feel like that led anywhere. Okay, how long is this game? I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, help. Cinematic universe. By what? Oh, that sounds like a scam. And I'm not even gonna read all that. Last day! Anywhere. Oh no, I suck. Oh no. Okay, let's try this again. Alright. Oh, the other one. This is a scam. Don't do any of the replies. That's the ones that I will do. like I'm supposed to do something else. I just don't know what. Agent. What was the other one? That one? Hit four. Yes. That's not it. The house in the city, that's it. Ah! No. Investment property? I'm not sure if that's it. It's probably not. Oh, yes, it was! Woo! You've got scammed, son. Yeah! So, I guess this is... Let me-